My name is John. I'm a prostate cancer patient. I'm 78 years old. I live in New York City. My wife, Mary, and I have been on a journey of treatments that have run their efficacy, several different treatments, and I was left with no treatment for a period of time. I was fortunate enough to go on a theranostic journey that brought me from bedridden to what you see right now.
My name is Joe Osborne. I am the Chief of Molecular Imaging and Therapy and a professor of radiology at an American academic institution. We've been performing radioligand therapy for theranostics here, primarily for prostate cancer, which has shown some really promising results over the last year.
So the goal with patient selection is to target the correct patient with the greatest precision. Every patient is different in some way. Lab diagnostics, imaging, is all a part of it. When we first see a patient like John, we want to do a PSMA PET CT. We want to look at those images from the biograph and see whether he's most appropriate for this therapy. Advances in molecular imaging and the ongoing development of new theranostic therapies are creating a new era of personalized care. The best theranostics are going to figure out which patients benefit, how, when, and with what kind of dose. We do the PSMA radioligand therapy as an IV infusion of the radioligand over 5 minutes. We started the therapies every 6 cycles, so 6 times, every 6 weeks. In between the therapies, we talk to the patients, we take labs, and we potentially adjust the dose so that we know that in the next dose, we're giving the patient the most appropriate dose for where they are in their disease process and things that they will be able to tolerate well. So the medical oncologists and other referring physicians will interact with the patients and will discuss the therapies with me so we get the precise therapy required.
The infusion itself didn't take very long. It's mostly prep time that took most of the time. And they had the Geiger counter testing the distance that I was radiating and so forth.
The PSMA radioligand therapy has been very successful clinically, but it was clear that we needed more. We needed to be able to image it. And the Sibiu family SPECT-CT can actually do that. So one of the things that we do in the 6 cycles is look at and talk to patients between the cycles. Like with John, we saw that he had a dramatic improvement in his health, and we wanted to make sure the imaging and the lab values also comport with what we were seeing.
It was a vast improvement just in the one treatment and being able to get up and to cook a little something, even go out. So I'm very pleased.
You need to be. You attended your grandson's birthday party. There you go.
Oh, Lord, have mercy.
You did a good job. Look at you rocking.
Mm-hmm.
So the future of theranostics is bright. We can tell people like John, yes, you can come in, and we're going to tailor it to exactly what you need.